YouTube is a great medium, not just for sharing your own projects and whatever you want to show to the rest of the world, but also to see what other people do and to get ideas from that. Yesterday I stumbled over a channel from a guy in Russia. I believe he lives in Moscow, and his name is Ruslan. I will share a link to his channel in the top. And what I saw him make, one of the things is a candle holder. I will try to do a similar project using pretty much the same tools he did, and that is a skew, a spindle gouge, and a paring tool. The video I watched didn't give any dimension, so I have to sort of guesstimate it, and I came to a length of approximately 25 centimeters for the blank, which is what I have cut on the bandsaw. And the final product should have a hole for a candle of approximately 20 millimeters, and the width on the top is going to be somewhere between 60 and 70 millimeters, that is. there's the candle that's supposed to go in there. That fits nicely. The oil is the secret recipe of another YouTuber, grapeseed oil. Works quite nice. If you see how that broke loose, it tore straight out of the piece that was holding it. Problem solved. I must admit, this is the first time that a piece has failed on me like that. I had never even thought it would be possible, because there was really quite a big lump of wood left in the middle when it tore out. But we learn every day, I guess. There we have the finished product. I think I'll take it inside, edit the video, and enjoy the rest of my Christmas day. Thank you all for watching.